disaster. What do you think about that, and how do you manage the natural disaster after this disaster happened? Yeah. And then our group chose the topic is for the earthquake.
Earthquake.
Okay.
From you?
Okay. Hello, my name is Wang Hao, and my match number is 177500, and I come from China.
So
your major?
The major is corporate in communication.
Okay. My name is Jin Yang, and my match number is 1775419. This is my third semester.
Hello everyone. My name is Li Qu, and I'm Chinese. I'm from Modern Language. My major is Corporate Communication. My matching number is 180727.
Hi everyone. My name is Seven Tria. My matching number is 178373. I'm from Faculty of Modern Language and Communication.
Hi, my name is Jeff Tavin Andrews. My match number is 178200, and I'm from Faculty of Modern Language and Communication.
Hello, my name is Gao Jianqiao. I'm from China. My match number is 176888. I'm from Modern Language and Communication, Broadcasting.
Okay, so let's talk about our topic.
I think an earthquake is a shaking of the ground caused by the sudden breaking and shifting of large sections of Earth's rocky outer shell. And earthquakes are among the most powerful events on Earth, and their results can be terrifying. And several earthquakes may release energy 10,000 times as great as that of the first.
Earthquake is a sudden shift or movement of the plate in the Earth's crust. So on the surface, this moves and shakes the ground and can be very damaged to some of the buildings. Okay. If the most powerful earthquakes occur, some of the best building structure also will destroy easily.
Yeah.
They also can cause other disasters such as tsunamis and volcano. For example, earthquakes always happen in California.
Yeah. Like the inside of the states will be moved, and then I think the map is different, the world map is different than before because of the earthquake divided the places.
And also, as I know, in 1992, June 28, California, the earthquake level is 8, is too heavy to destroy.
Biggest one is in 1971, July 14th happened in Solomon Island, and the level is 8. And the following year, in total, happened 84, and January 25, and it happened in Taiwan, the level is 8. In 1973, in total happened 94, and the biggest one is July 6th, is in China, is in China, Sichuan province, and the level is 7.9. And 1992 is, in total happened 141, and on June 28 in California, as I mentioned before, the level is 8. And 1999, in total 97 times, and the biggest one is on August 17 in Turkey, the level is 8. And next one is 2003, in total times is hundreds, and the biggest one is on September 25 in Japan, the level is 8.2. In 2005, in total happens 143, and the biggest one is on March 28. The place is Indonesia, and the level is 8.6. And next one is 2008, in total happened 122. The biggest one is on March 20 in Russia, is the level is 8.3, and in 2008 in total is 81, and the biggest one is on Wenchuan in China, the level is 8, and in 12-11, and in total times is 193, is the most happens in this year, and the biggest one is happened on March 11 in Japan, the level is 19. So that's all what I searched from internet. I know every year we have earthquake in the world, but the detail that I find is not for each year, because I cannot mention so many earthquakes. I just found some important one and the biggest one, so just want to share with you guys. And the earthquake also destroyed our home, let us become homeless. Like, for example, in 2008, the earthquake happened in China, in Sichuan province, Wenchuan City, and all the people, they get homeless, they don't have any food, even
because of living in the tent.
Yeah. Or just because of the earthquake, and with no electric, no water, no food, no anything, and people, they are very hungry, and they don't have enough food to eat, so they are dying.
Or our government, we only can make the fly.
So the car cannot
go inside.
Just look at the
because it's a mountain way.
Yeah.
And also in the village, because in the village, so they can't go inside. It's like a mountain.
No way.
This earthquake caused many bad things happen. many people died during the disaster, and it also destroyed the buildings, crops, house, and all the livestock. So I will give one of the example, and maybe another example that happened in Asia, that is at Sabah. Do you ever go to Sabah before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some of my friends.
Oh, I see. And this earthquake recently happened at 5 June 2015 in this year.
This year.
Yeah. With moment magnitude 6.0 scale Richter, it's not too much, but it caused 23 school damage and it's world crack. And 18 dead with 11 wounded. So it caused the building and the infrastructure damage, landslide, and the geological change. So, and it happened in Rana, one of the area in Sabah.
The nearest things happened around us.
Yeah. At that time also, the tourists climbed the mountain, Kinabalu Mountain, and they also trapped by 137 rescued by the
After the earthquake happened, also have the like a government and the non-government organization, they help us a lot in every places. Every time they help a lot and save so many lives in the damage. So have any ideas on the government who can help?
Of course.
Okay.
So I think in my opinion, the first time I think we need to mobilize the people for recuse, so to help another people. Also, after earthquake, the government need to do this. So, and also we need to try to search some
still alive
the person. So who are missing? Yeah, and then send to food and doctor to go to here. Go to there. The location is in the village. The car cannot go inside. I think they need to the plan.
To
buy plan to go inside, to help another people, and also to predict the aftershocks, prevent the secondary disaster. To help another people.
Some information on the non-government organization, it's the NGO. NGO helps a lot. Because of in Malaysia, I also find so many NGOs in every state which can help the people in the trouble when the natural disaster happened, and help them at the first time and works at the first line of saving the people. Because of if there's no way, and we need to walk inside. Yeah. So many government only use the car or the airplane is not enough. The non-government organization helps a lot in the event. So I searched some pictures on the internet I wanted to share with you. So we can see this is an Indonesian. In the Indonesian they share the food. For the conclusion, I think our group pay attention on the how to manage the earthquake and what the damage the earthquake is, and the cause of the earthquake. We know better about the earthquake than before, and also